I'm sorry. I don't want to be an emperor. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone who wants to. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. Good earth is rich. We can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. Has barricaded the world with hate. Has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, and we have shut ourselves in. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life would be violent. All would be lost. Is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men will fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all
to fulfill that promise, let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers. In the name of democracy. Experience. Yes, we are here for this. It is the story of four Irish boys that come to the great port of Amsterdam to play a club called the Paradiso. And yeah, that's kind of how it feels. It's paradise. It's sort of punk rock paradise for these Irish boys. And And then the Netherlands gives us our first hit song, I Will Follow. We thank you for that. Innocent times. These were innocent times for these boys. But tonight, we come back here as men, daring to believe that with some wisdom and your good company, we can recover that innocence again, the innocence of playing the Paradiso in the great port of Amsterdam. And the romance of just getting lost in a great European city, whether it's Amsterdam or Brussels or London or Berlin. Oh, to be in Berlin at this moment in time was a great thing. The wall is coming down. However, unification was not really happening in Hansa Studios, where the U2 group are recording Achtung Babe. No. The Cold War was supposed to be over, but not in the U2 band. We couldn't agree on anything. We weren't getting anywhere. We came to Berlin to find the spirit of our heroes, like David Bowie, Iggy Pop, Connie Plank, Can, Wim Wenders. All we found were ghosts. Ghosts. Green light, 7-Eleven, stop beer, fog pack, cigarettes, you don't smoke. Don't even want to. Hey now, check your chain. Dressed up like a car crash. Wheels are turning, but you're upside down. And when it hits you, you feel alive. Red light. We'll be right back. you. All of this can be yours. Welcome, welcome, dames and herren. Welcome to the experience of innocence. This is the chapter of our story called Vertigo, the moment when it all went to our head. Okay, it was my head. The moment when it all went to our head. What being a rock and roll star does to the mind of a young man. Well, it sort of expands it and shrinks it at the same time. It's intoxicating. It feeds us a lie that we so want to believe, that we're much more interesting than we think we are. More interesting than our next door neighbors or real heroes like, you know, carpenters or nurses or teachers or, you know. And the lie continues. It says, no, no, no. You're a visionary. You see the great mysteries. And then somebody from up Cedarwood Road, like your big brother, taps you on the shoulder and says, hey, you're no rock star. You're my little brother, Paul. And you say, what? Paul? Paul is dead. I don't know who you're talking about. I'm fucking Bono. This is the end.
But while we wait for it to arrive, can we agree? drug of choice. Alcohol has been. Chemical has been. The Holy Spirit. I hope so. But tonight, for sure, it is you. You take us higher. You take us higher.
Discover themselves in the looking glass. Even the greatest stars Oh, it's you again.
Power to the people. Power to my kind of people. Mephisto's kind of people. In Sweden, they call themselves Democrats. Sweden Democrats. In France, they keep changing their names. In Italy, they have too many names. In Hungary, well, they're just hungry for me. Power to the people like them. So many places, so many names, but they all have one face. And remember Amsterdam. When you don't believe I exist, that's when I do my best work. Don't believe what you hear. Don't believe what you see. You just close your eyes. You can feel. Just close your eyes, you can feel the enemy. When I first met you, girl, you had fire in your soul. What happened to your face of melting snow? Now it looks like this. You can swallow, you can spit, you can throw it. You
Even better than the first. Edge has gone mental. Sorry to be talking about our love in front of, you know, other people. But it's sort of what I do. I fell in love with a showman. I heard you were doing some roadieing for Inhaler. They're a great man. I remember you used to take me back to your place when I was 19 and put me back together after punk rock shows. Feel like I've always known you. Feel like I don't know you at all. So much more to discover. We'll see you in a week.
Risky thing for a man who's determined to fall. as that. It's kind of our Brazilian version. Where'd you go on your holidays? Brazil? Irish people love the sea. Sometimes we escape the big waves of the Atlantic and run toward the little waves of the Mediterranean. In the 90s, four members of U2 ended up down the same place in France. Edge got a license to drive a small boat and insisted on being called captain or sea dog or sometimes both. Captain Sea Dog, the Edge. Anyway, strange thing to be on holidays together with the people you work with. Actually, we don't work. You gave us that. We love what we do, and it's not work. Thank you. Now, this man's name is Niall. And Niall is from Bubbling Dublin. And he's not only touching my bottom, he is fixing my wire. And I'm very grateful to Niall for his wire fixing and general genius. Because Niall is part of the incredible technological crew to keep this band at the cutting edge of technology. Okay, now I don't have to talk so much. Just get out of the sun. So it was the 90s, and the big experiment was how we could be in a band and be with our families, watch our kids grow up, and still manage to stay kids, which I think we pulled off. So there we are, the Mediterranean, this lake pretending to be a sea. Beautiful, beautiful Mediterranean. Looking out onto the horizon line. Something on the horizon. Something on the horizon. Haunts you. Summer serenading's a long way from this frozen place. Your face, our teacher, our preacher. It's nature, and like flowers growing in a bomb crater, from nothing arose. It grows. I've been thinking about the West Coast. Not the one that everyone knows. Sick of living in the shadows. With one more chance before the light goes. For a summer of love. Summer of love. Summer of love. Summer. Believing that all we need to have.
built out of dreams.
Get out of your own way. 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 Get out of your own way.
Blessed is Amsterdam. Blessed is Holland. Blessed are Theo and Vincent. Blessed is Anton Carmine. Blessed is Herman Brood. Blessed is Amsterdam. We'll be right back. Monday night. I thought the Dutch would all be in bed. Clever mayor here. What's her name? What's her name? Your mayor. Mayor of Amsterdam. Mayor of Amsterdam was not a sailor.
apologies to the mayor. I just didn't want to mispronounce her name. Anyway, thanks to the women who run the Red campaign and run the One campaign. Thanks to, yes, Making Poverty History. And thank you for Naz for helping out with that campaign. This is it. It's the end of the night. We don't know when we'll see you again. This has been a great country for us for so many years. This city has spoiled us. We don't forget it. And thank you for two really special nights. I mentioned earlier that when we were recording Hansa in Hansa Studios in Berlin, when we were recording Achtung Baby, that the band were having a difficult time. It happens every so often. And really it felt like we were coming apart. And this next song, some small and large way kept us together. And we pray it could be useful to you. The song is called One.
Each other, carry each other. World comes stealing children. your room. Guard your innocence. Have a submission. Know the darkness always gathers around the light. There is a light.
I know the world is